Potter Junior High School. Welcome to PNN. Today's Friday, January the 18th. I'm Mr. Burrows.
And I'm Aiden.
Did you know there wasn't any school on Monday?
No.
Well, there is no school on Monday because Monday's a holiday to celebrate the birthday of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr.
Dr. Martin Luther King was a great American. He was a chief spokesperson for nonviolent activism in the civil rights movement, which successfully protested racial discrimination in American law.
Please remember his achievements as you enjoy your time off on Monday.
And not playing Fortnite all day either, please.
Did you also know that Kindness Week was coming soon?
No.
Well, Kindness Week's between January 28th and February the 1st. The Great Kindness Challenge is a non-profit organization that was started in 2006 to help create a more positive, unified, and respectful school environment.
We would like to see our campus... I'm sorry about that.
Keep going.
We would like our campus club to create activities for students at lunch every day. Talk to your clubs about it and see if the students would like to host an activity.
There'll also be an AVID club meeting next Tuesday, January 22nd, at lunch in room 45. If you're in the class, then you're in the club. See your teacher for a front of the line pass and bring your lunch to the meeting. We'll discuss Kindness Week, fundraising, and field trips. See you there.
On Wednesday, January 23rd, there will be a full day fundraising event at Panda Express.
Yeah, Panda Express!
To raise money for our Travelers Club.
A percentage of the profits that day are going to go towards their East Coast trip. Get a flyer from Miss Bickle or Miss Payne and show it when you're ordering your food. You can order in person or you can even order online. Thank you for your support.
We would like to remind everyone about how to be respectful when you're in the classroom. Many instances that happen in the classroom could be prevented if people were to act in a more respectful way. Here's a short video to review being respectful in class. Yeah, Jocelyn, how can I help you? Today we are going to be working on our PBIS videos that are going to be due by winter break. You're welcome.
When is the assignment going to be due?
The assignment is going to be due on Wednesday. Oh, hi, Jocelyn.
Hello.
Is this the homework?
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Good job.
Yo,
Hey guys, you need to take your feet down. Take your feet down off these chairs right now. Feet. Phones. You've got phones out. Put your phones away. Remember, help keep our campus safe and calm. Treat others with respect.
The choir is raising money for their trip to Disneyland in May. There's a donation box in the band room for anyone who would like to help them out.
And also, Gear Up are offering free workshops at lunchtime every Friday in room 34.
And room 34 is also the place for lunchtime tutoring every day with the awesome Gear Up staff.
Don't forget, yearbooks are on sale right now for only $35. You can purchase those in the front office.
So, until next time,
adios.